A three-martini lunch has escalated into a boozed-up joyride through a peaceful residential neighborhood. With school out and children at play, police must respond quickly to prevent a terrible tragedy from taking place. There is no room for error when innocent lives are at stake.
Neighborhood,
and this drunk driver will be sleeping it off at the city jail.